Yeah, I don't know if I want to be famous. I don't like to be rich. I'd like to share my money, actually. I'd be rich and be able to throw money around like manhole covers, like Charles Barkley does. Go into a place and just nobody knows anything and just pay for everything and walk out. I love that. That's my favorite thing, Walmart, whatever, when those guys do that. I love that stuff. Then I watch this what's his name? Got billions of dollars, makes people see it. Goes on shopping sprees, and people always try to screw him. I'm like, well, what's the point of all that money when you're trying to do all these nice things? And man, nobody gives a shit. They still come and try to. People suck. This is a therapy session. I'm 1 minute in. Can't seem to get a hold of my shrink. I don't know. I call the VA and I get put on hold, and then they send me here. They say I was calling a landline, but it's on my phone. I've called it before and I've left this out. I don't get it. I suck with technology. I suck with computers. I'm way behind the times. Should have been an Uber. I'd be dead by now, probably. Just saying. I might be the most depressed fucking guy you ever met. It's a long story. People say, you're so happy. No, I'm not. Because ever since a little kid, I've watched this country deteriorate. Don't ask me why. I know about politics at 4, 5, 6 years old. Well, I know why. My uncle took me around. My buddy, my god, my friend. Made a long story about it. Hours long. I made thousands of videos just trying to get the world just to listen to me. Please listen to me. Maybe I am crazy. That's what the VA says. I talk to God and the devil. That's what I claim. And the kid late, too. He gets on my nerves. He's off a preacher. I'm sorry, but it's true. And that's how I roll nowadays. I do my wife says you're crazy. You gotta get out of the house. I'm not getting out of the house. I pay the bills, even though I'm a tenant at will. She can kick my ass out at any time, but can you keep my stuff? Because I have nowhere to put it. I got a lot of crap that I don't even use. I'm trying to figure out what to do. I procrastinate a lot. Oh, I was trying to save the world like 4 years ago before the election to get Trump in. Not because God liked Trump. I said, what are you, out of your mind? I like the black dude. And the fucking guy become the housing secretary there. Fucking Ben Carson. Then I took his name off of school. Men took apart co-joined twins at the head. Man's a genius, a literal genius. Probably the best neurosurgeon in the world. Well, right up there. The guy who should be a representative of black culture and everything that it stands for and what people can be, along with Dr. Thomas Sowell. These are the men you should be putting on schools and make. Nah, but you put up a statue of George Floyd and he died offended. And an asshole cop who didn't know enough to get his ass to the hospital when he should have because he thought he was being hard ass. Because they knew each other, but nobody wants to do the full stories. Go check out B. Tatum. I can bring you to people who I believe telling you the truth. And you can do that. I don't care who it is. I broke a clock right twice a day. When they're right, I'll point it out. Am I a gift from God? Yeah, I guess. But not really. Not my book. Maybe. I don't know. The devil says, yeah, whatever. Don't talk to him neither. Talk to him all you want, he says. But let me tell you something. When you take what he offers you, there will be a payback. It might not be in your lifetime. There'll be a payback. That's on you. Offer me many things. There's a whole bunch of people with all kinds of pictures of me and videos and cameras and TV and where I walked up and said, what the fuck is going on? None of it went viral. Why? Because I told God, I don't want nothing like that. Not if it comes from down there. Nowadays, I don't care. It's posted off. I took away all my videos on YouTube anyway. My life story. I want to go back and my wife said, all these crazy videos. I don't even know what I said in them. I was so angry. I never knew I was such an angry person. I'm still angry. I take some pills from the VA, but they want me to take these other pills that make me pissed and stuff and be like this. You know, I smoke a little bit of THC, brings you down. So the indica, sativa puts you up. If you're a negative person and you're in the dumps like Eeyore, everything sucks. Life's gonna die. Well, that's me when I wake up in the morning. But that's because I see the future and I've already seen it. Even if I get Dr. Thomas Sowell into everybody's hearts, minds, and souls, this country starts loving itself again. and starts realizing our father's fathers weren't perfect, but Dr. Thomas Sowell is right. We all allow to be wrong. And our country's done a hell of a freaking job of better than Israel, better than God, better than anything in the world is America. Israel should be kissing our ass, not the other way around. But hey, that's just me. Or is it just me? Nah, it ain't just me. Ray Charles had it right. God shed his grace on me. Am I crazy? Maybe I am. But I'm late for work, so I just cost myself. I don't even want to be anymore. I don't pay attention to what my wife handled all that. I drove her crazy, too. Broke her heart. Could I sing and dance and get on stage? Yeah, the one person I want to perform for don't want to hear me sing. I tried serenading her for the fucking work when I got home the other day. These guys better not be killing my bunny rabbits. I'll kill you. Oh, no, he's on the other side of the fence. That's a guy and his dog. They would really kill him. I'd be like, get out of there. That's my buddy. Even though the hawk gets him all the time. The hawk's... that's a long story. Hawk's got him too. They just keep pretending it's the same buddy every time. It's a long story. You know, you see how many times they lead you Bugs Bunny? I never knew. Well, I knew, but I was like, lost weight. Anyway, I brought the rabbit. I'm not naughty. I just drawn that way. What the hell was I saying? Oh, my brain just blew up. That Aesop's fable. Not Aesop's fable. That wasn't with Jordan Peterson. Oh, man, my whole... this is what happened. I can't be... fuck. This is a therapy session. My shrink says, oh, we need to really sit there and talk. You know what she does? You call my wife. Oh, my God, screw. Lady, you don't need. She don't believe in God. Why? Because she's an intellectual. People want to believe in God, but they don't have the faith to say some things happen that I just cannot explain. Now, we try to explain it with science, but we're trying to dissect what God created. Isn't that amazing? So we're going to tell God how things are done, even though we're trying to figure out what he made. Yeah, I know that sounds simplistic. Everything I do is simplistic. I try to short things down to 10 minutes. I like efficiency. So I tried to nuke the world 3 times. Efficiency. Get rid of all these. We're going to do the Democrats' plan. The New World Order's plan. Not all Democrats, but this administration has fallen in line with the New World Order, which believes they can be God and control the world. They tell you. Bill Gates is telling you in Ireland, in the, all over the world. They're doing it with social media. They're trying to run Elon. Elon Musk is working with God. Whether you want to believe that, Elon, or not, when you protect the First Amendment, you're protecting God. You're working with God, you little bastard. Whether you want to believe it or not, I'm lying, effing. I'm trying not to swear, but man, I'd come right there, smack the living. And, oh my goodness, just to tell you, will you wake up? Where do you think you got everything? Why do you think you're actually not an evil prick? You could have went either way, but at your age, you didn't fall yet. Stay standing, but hire a food tester. I'm just saying, I don't trust nobody. Oh, I hope this is taken. I forgot to check the sound. Son of a bitch, I'll let it take. Yeah, we're coming up. We're going to get to work. 12 o'clock, 10 minutes off. I'm always 10 minutes on. Joe, but they took it down for me. There's a couple people who know the story. One of them actually helped save me. I didn't know that. I found that out later on by accident because this kid was bartending. Then this kid told his dad that. I don't remember that. You don't remember that you were the only one I remember. That's a long story. Don't drown. It's not good. It's a long story. What can I tell you? Anyway, I had one job I took from God. Get Dr. Thomas Sowell on every network of this. Actually, it was to get Trump in the White House. I screwed that all up. I didn't listen to nothing. He was, my head just walked. Oh, what in the hell's the Noron story with Peterson and his stupid lobsters? Why is this guy infatuated with lobsters anyway? I know there's furries. Are there lobster people? I bet if somebody's dressed up as a giant lobster, that guy would open his bank book for you. I'm just saying. I'll buy the lobster. Be all kinds of half and half lobster. Holy shit, joint. You'll be like, ah! Oh, yeah, I was supposed to get Trump in the White House. No, I said that. I don't know who's telling me this. God and the devil. And then, that's a long story. It wasn't that Trump's the... But anyway, everything got exposed. What's going on with the schools, the kids, these people raping the children, all this insanity, and how Disney and all these companies that used to support families are now supporting basically Satan. Say what you will, it is. I don't care. I can tell my wife, quit spending money on Disney. They're Satanists, worshiping Satan, but they keep going to France. They go, what are you doing? They go, wherever the fuck, where the hell were they? Japan? Fucking Disney. Stop giving these assholes your money. And then what do I do? I bought something Disney because I grew up with it. You pricks. I'd like to punch the shit out of Iger and that other guy. You destroyed that whole company. All you people are horrible. Walter's just, oh, wait till he gets a hold of you, because God's going to let him have a little passport to hell. Walt has a few things to say to you. Everyone thought he was peaceful. Walt's a prick. What he wants to meet. I didn't know that. I was thought he was a nice guy drawing mice. Oh, where was I going with this? Yeah, anyway, get Dr. Thomas Sowell. That was my backup plan. I brought it up with the kid. Yeah, that kid. Like I said, God's a pretty good plan if these people are listening. Why don't you use me and get the first plan done? I said, you know what? Because I've already had a few things happen. I don't like that. God said, it's okay. I said, okay. Now, you don't have to believe me or not. Am I a comedian? Am I a storyteller? Yeah. A lot of shit. I talk crap all day. My wife used to listen to me, but something happened down the road. Problem is, I know what it was. She never knew me. I didn't know me. I didn't know I was so angry. I didn't know this. I didn't know that. I didn't know I was actually pretty smart. People told me, yeah, they always were fearful of what might become of me. I think that. I'm joking. Kind of scared myself with that. Anyway, where the hell was I going with this? I went over 10 minutes. I tried to do everything in 10 minutes. I lost my other videos with nobody permission. Still trying to save the world, I guess. I don't know why, because I think you just do it all over again. What Bill Gates is down the road. Money. Always has been. Started with the Pharaohs. Since it's already been done way back when. It's like me playing in the clouds. Oh, then the other had to. Man, God talks to all kinds of people. Even regular folks in the crowd, they don't even know it. Stop looking down at the devil once in a while. Take a glance up, but not when you cross the street, you stupid bastard. I will run you over. Stop it. You're being your phone. The phone's gonna kill you. I swear, that is the devil. That's why everybody went crazy. I go with Twitter and Twitter and Twitter. Now that Twitter is normal, I ain't going back there because I'll still find bots. It's a long story. I'm not with those assholes. AI. Coming back with the most stupid responses. I said, how the hell are you this stupid? I didn't know I was arguing with computers. It's a long story. I got a million of them. If you want to save this world, at least give the world a shot. Give me a shot. Do me a favor. Dr. Thomas Sowell. Check the man's life story out. What he's been saying since 1972 about America and the history of America. And economically, man, you ain't gonna go wrong with him. But if you can agree that it's good advice, share it. Don't caution on it. Although I wouldn't mind if he sent a few bucks in the name of Thomas Soho to St. Jude's, because I tried to do it in my wife's name, but she yelled at me. I don't care if they get a $500 million. That's a long story. I broke her heart. It's the only thing I can ever tell you what not to do. I've done it. If I see you heading down a path that I've already done, I try to tell you, you know what happened to me? Can I tell you something? Some people tell me go screw myself. Some people listen and say, wow, that's exactly what I was doing. I say, yeah, it's what it was like to me, too. I just want to let you know it won't turn out good. Might, it's up to you to decide. I'm just telling you, I'm giving you a little bit of pros and cons. You make the decision. That's where free will comes in. I call myself a guiding angel. had the best at it. All right, yo, I'm going to teach you not to stand in the road, stupid. That's just me. No, actually, that's the Navajo. Guys, they keep taking all my money, though. All those tribes. But I love the man. How? So stupid. Anyway, just one man. Save the world. It's so many stupid videos. I'm pissed off my wife. She says she'll forgive me if I take down all my videos and just shut up. I told her I shut up when God told me to talk. And I told God to go to hell. And he did. She had to live the shit out of me because then I started talking to the devil for real. It's taking me places. You don't want to go. God don't show you his plans. I'll tell you he does. And if you follow them, well, you could go left and you could go right. I don't know, man. It's up to you. Believe what you want. I can tell you a million stories of what goes on in my head. It's just my imagination once again running away with me. Running away with me. Ooh. That's what I just sing. Am I the best? Am I try to make it my own and do justice to whoever the hell I'm singing? Because when I get angry, I start swearing. And I don't like it no more. It embarrasses my wife. That's all I ever wanted to do. And I never appreciate her. Well, that's therapy. I didn't need 3 hours to do. I guess I've been up for all those videos. One thing I can tell you, world, if anyone bothers to share my stupid big fat ass, check out Dr. Thomas Sowell. Man's a genius. People used to pay a lot of money just to hear him speak at Stanford. Now these schools don't even talk about him. That's something. Graduate from Harvard. You should be who you should be talking about from Harvard, not these other satanic fools. I got the Trinity. I ain't happy about talking to God or the devil. They both make me crazy. That's how I deal with it. PTSD. It took me one visit to actually, no, not even a visit. I guess I was on a TV. I can't say that's a visit. I didn't even tell the guy the worst of it. I was just talking. He said, "You don't want to kill nobody, I guess." I said, "Well, doctor tried to nuke the whole world." He said, "Yeah, but you didn't get a chance to." I said, "No, I got one to go off, but it only got two Polacks." They probably saw it coming. That pole is fake. Tell that joke what I'm told. Anyway, do I talk to God and the devil? We all do. It's how much you listen and which one you want to listen to. Me? I chose neither. But the kid gets on my nerves and says, "Let's go do some fun shit." Innocence, when you feel, man, find him on your own. I can only tell you, check out Dr. Thomas Sowell. Save the soul of this country. Maybe, just maybe, save the world. Don't believe the kid, he'll introduce himself when the time. talked about him. I want to see his life story. What can we learn from him? What can he do? Can he influence all of you? I pray. It's all I can do. It's all I can do. Will you help me? Will you pray too? God bless you, world. My name is Sean McGough. If I give you some advice that made you laugh tonight, get an extra buck, send it to me. I don't know how to get monetized, but one of these days. Anyway. Like I said, I'm a walking dead man. The day I wake up, I yell at God, why? I yell at the devil, what's your problem? And then, well, I won't tell you what I say to the kid because he starts making me feel happy. He leaves me alone, and then I leave my house and he gets me again because something happens. And then I'm happy. Oh, it makes me so mad. Anyway, that might be a little twisted. That my sister. Anyway, God bless you, world.